come.
First time you've ever led a race?
Hi, Jess. Well done. The hill, so nasty start to the course. It's a hell of a climb up there, about 400 metres in. Leading girl there, still got Eliza Nicholson, who's got a decent lead. Looks like second and third going to have a battle, but it looks like the one in red's coming through. And then further back, and that's fourth. And I think that looks like, is that Jess Poland running well, moving well? So, she's going up the hill, I thought so. So they've got 4 or 5 minutes of running there. Jess is further back. So that would be fifth there. Six. Seven. That's Jess. Eight. Nine and ten. 11. 12. 13. 14. 15. Big hill. Out they go. That's fourth. Let's come back down the hill a bit. looks like a curb coming around the corner. Could be a few falling over there. As she goes into the finish. Negotiated that last tight bend quite well. Somebody's gone. First one to take a tumble. That's the top, that's fourth. Four in, that's fifth. Ooh, there's going to be a few fallers there. That is very slippery, that bend. Right, I think the boys could be coming, so I'm going to turn around for them.